Now, let us move to the next question. -4 upon 5 and -5 upon 7. Let us try to solve this particular problem using another method, that is cross multiplication method. It says if A and B are integers and C and D are positive integers, then A upon C is greater than B upon D if and only if the product AD is greater than BC. That is, upon cross multiplying A with D and C with B, the product AD should be greater than BC. Also, we have A upon C is less than B upon D if and only if product AD is less than BC, and A upon C is equal to B upon D if and only if AD is equal to BC. So here we have the rational numbers -4 upon 5 and -5 upon 7. So now let us see, upon cross multiplying -4 with 7 and 5 with -5, that is, upon multiplying -4 with 7, we get -4 times 7 is -28, and 5 times -5 is -25. Clearly, we have -28 is less than -25. So according to the second case, if AD is less than BC, we have the rational numbers A upon C less than B upon D. Therefore, we can say -4 upon 5 is less than -5 upon 7. Hence, we get a less than symbol in the blank.